everybody. 你们今天好吗？欢迎收看成长汉语。Thanks for joining us for today's episode of Growing Up with Chinese. Now, Lan Lan and Xiao Ming have spent the past two shows reviewing for their upcoming exams. And today is their very last day to get things done. But unfortunately, Mike has some other ideas about how to spend their time. So let's check in with all three of them and see what's going on today.
兰兰，我现在发现学习还是挺有意思的。
真的？比打篮球还有意思啊？
这简直就是两回事儿嘛。啊，你说，冰激凌和牛排哪个更好吃？没法比呀。
好吧，马上就要考试了，既然你那么喜欢学习，就踏踏实实的跟我一起复习吧。
没问题，从今天开始，我一定精力集中，全力以赴，兢兢业业。
哎呀，好了好了，小明，快看书吧。
小明、兰兰，叫了你们半天了，原来你们在这儿啊！房间里静悄悄的，我以为没有人了。
喂，怎么了？有事儿吗？
外面天气可好了。我们去打篮球吧。
好啊。算了吧，麦克，我这还有一堆卷子没做呢。
啊，这么多卷子啊？那得做到什么时候啊？小明，求你了，哪怕陪我打十分钟也行。
那好吧。
小明，你刚说过要好好复习，准备考试的。
兰兰，你也一起去吧，我们不打篮球了，打乒乓球，就打一局。
麦克，马上要考试了，我们还是在家复习功课吧。话又说回来了，兰兰，我们做作业也要一张一弛，这样效率才更高嘛。
算了吧，你们去吧，快考试了。我哪有心思打什么乒乓球啊。
兰兰，你学习那么好，不用复习也能考第一。
再说了，你也要保护眼睛啊。
真拿你们没办法，说好了就打一局啊。
成，就一局，快走吧。
走吧
走吧。
Well, it's never a good idea to do too much of one thing without taking a break, or at least letting your mind or body have a change of pace. So thank goodness Mike showed up to get Lan Lan and Xiao Ming out of the house. Okay, let's now take a look at some of our dialogue's main sentences.
这简直就是两回事儿嘛。你说冰激凌和牛排哪个更好吃？没法比。
These are two completely different things. It's like asking which is better, ice cream or steak. They can't be compared.
两回事 means two different things.
Similarly, 一回事 means the same thing. 冰激凌 we know means ice cream, and 牛排 is how you say steak, as in beef steak. Indeed, ice cream and steak can't really be compared. 没法比。
兰兰，我现在发现学习还是挺有意思的。
真的？比打篮球还有意思啊？
这简直就是两回事儿嘛。啊，你说，冰激凌和牛排哪个更好吃？没法比呀。
好吧，马上就要考试了，既然你那么喜欢学习，就踏踏实实的跟我一起复习吧。
没问题，从今天开始，我一定精力集中，全力以赴，兢兢业业。
哎呀，好了好了，小明，快看书吧。
小明、兰兰，叫了你们半天了，原来你们在这儿啊！房间里静悄悄的，我以为没有人了。
喂，怎么了？有事儿吗？
房间里静悄悄的，我以为没有人呢。The room was so quiet, I thought no one was here. 静悄悄 is a set expression meaning very quiet, and 以为 means think or believe. 我以为没有人 I thought no one was here. 算了吧，我还有一堆卷子没做呢。Forget it, I still have a pile of exam papers I haven't finished. 算了 is a great expression meaning forget it or don't worry about it.卷子 means examination paper. So when you take a test, you're also given a 卷子. However, when you review for exams in China, your teachers will give you 卷子 to complete as review tools. So 一堆卷子 is a pile of exam papers or a pile of mock exams to be completed as homework.
从今天开始，我一定精力集中，全力以赴。兢兢业业。
哎呀，好了好了，小明，快看书吧。
小明、兰兰，叫了你们半天了，原来你们在这儿啊！房间里静悄悄的，我以为没有人了。
喂，怎么了？有事儿吗？
外面天气可好了，我们去打篮球吧。
好啊。
算了吧，麦克，我这还有一堆卷子没做呢。
啊，这么多卷子啊？那得做到什么时候啊？小明，求你了，哪怕陪我打十分钟也行。
那好吧。
小明，你刚说过要好好复习，准备考试的。
兰兰。你也一起去吧，我们不打篮球了，打乒乓球，就打一局。
麦克，马上要考试了，我们还是在家复习功课吧。话又说回来了，兰兰，我们做作业也要一张一弛，这样效率才更高嘛。
算了吧，你们去吧，快考试了，我哪有心思打什么乒乓球啊。
兰兰，你学习那么好，不用复习也能考第一。
我们做作业也要一张一弛，这样效率才高嘛。When we do homework, we still need to relax every once in a while. This way we'll be most efficient. 一张一弛 is a set saying meaning tension alternating with relaxation. So,做作业也要一张一弛 is like saying, when you do homework, you need to take a break now and then.
啊，这么多卷子啊，那得做到什么时候啊？小明，求你了，哪怕陪我打十分钟也行。
那好吧。
小明，你刚说过要好好复习，准备考试的。
兰兰，你也一起去吧，我们不打篮球了，打乒乓球，就打一局。
麦克，马上要考试了，我们还是在家复习功课吧。话又说回来了，兰兰，我们做作业也要一张一弛，这样效率才更高嘛。
算了吧，你们去吧，快考试了。我哪有心思打什么乒乓球啊。
兰兰，你学习那么好，不用复习也能考第一。
再说了，你也要保护眼睛啊。
真拿你们没办法，说好了就打一局啊。
成，就一局，快走吧。
走吧。
走吧。
All right, everyone, it's time to go over today's vocabulary and take a look at our pinyin highlights.And so first off, let's take a look at our specific vocabulary words. 既然 since, as, now that. 既然原来 so, turn out to be. 原来哪怕 even though, even if, no matter. 哪怕效率 efficiency, 效率保护 protect, 保护 All right, we've got some fun pinyin to go over today. 效率 Now, 效 is pretty straightforward. Let's get it up. 效 X-I-A-O. And its fourth tone, we have an A, so our tone marker goes above the A. 效 Now, 率 has the umlaut, so in order to differentiate between 率 and 率, we need our umlaut marker. So this is how it goes. L, U with the two dots on top of the U. Now, just so you all know, when you don't have the capability to make an umlaut marker, you can also write 率 as L, V. Oftentimes when we're typing pinyin on a computer, we'll write 率 as L, V. So 率 is fourth tone. Our tone marker goes above the U. And there it is, 效率. Okay, everyone, it's language point time, and we'll begin with a pattern. 既然就 Now, this pattern connects two clauses and is very similar to seeing as then or now that in English. So, Lan Lan said today, 既然你那么喜欢学习,就踏踏实实地跟我一起复习吧。Seeing as you like studying so much, then why don't you settle down and review with me? Now, you could also say, 既然你这么累,今天就早点睡吧。Seeing as you're so tired, why don't you go to bed early? Now, just so you all know, 既然就 can also be 既然还 or 既然也。Let's look at some examples.
Mike, 你每天花这么多时间学汉语,累不累?
当然很累,不过我觉得既然学了,就要把它学好。
小明，我想回去了。
既然来了，你就看完再走吧。
哪怕 is a conjunction that means even though, even if, or no matter how. And frequently, we see 都也 or 还 following it. So Mike said today, 小明，求你了，哪怕陪我打十分钟也行。小明， I beg you, even if you only play for 10 minutes.That's okay too. 哪怕再忙,他每天都会花一个小时锻炼身体。No matter how busy he gets, he always exercises for an hour every day.
和你说英语的时候,我老担心自己说错。
没事儿,哪怕说错了也没关系。
你打算看所有的世界杯比赛吗?
当然。哪怕是在半夜比赛，我也要看。
话又说回来了。This is what is technically called a parenthesis. Now, it kind of functions like, now that you mentioned it, or now that I think about it. 小明 said, 不过话又说回来了，兰兰，我们做作业也要一张一弛。But now that you mention it, 兰兰, when we do homework, we also need to take breaks.
妈妈。咱家有这么多水果了还买。
是啊不过话又说回来了这西瓜太便宜了。
Okay, everyone, 我们今天的成长汉语马上就要跟你说再见了。We've covered quite a bit of ground today, so don't forget to visit our website if you need to review anything we might have gone over too quickly. And if you can't find what you're looking for, feel free to send us an email. It's always good to hear from you.好了 good luck with your Chinese studies, everybody. 加油 I'll see you next time. Bye.